it's great to be here in Texas. I was going to pick up a cowboy hat today, but I ended up wrestling instead.